Good evening, everyone. Dobri večer, Shavua Tov. I'm speaking now as a woman in the name of the lady who is behind all this great project, and her name is Alice Grünfeld-Wessela. Alice. Not want to speak, so she asked me to speak on her in her name, and this is the text which she gave. Dear all, we, the World Organization of the International Council of Jewish Women, Czech affiliate, which she is the president, decided to take upon ourselves, the ladies, for the second time, the hard task to make this dream become a reality. And why? Because as women, we deeply feel the neshama, the soul, the spirit of the holy music of the synagogue. We wished to give to the general public in our beloved Czech lands and to the Jewish community a taste of the past, which was in hundreds of synagogues here and in all Europe, before the Shoah and communism. So we bring tonight to you the highest level of this music with a face to the future. I thank Alice. Alice thank all those who supported us, all the dignitaries who are present here, all the guests from the Czech Republic, from Israel, and from the whole world, and very special thanks to our dearest team in the UK, headed by the convener of the European and the establisher of the European Cantors Association, Mr. Alex Klein. And for all the people who helped us here, our team here. Let the music play and the cantors sing. Toda rabba. And we have a surprise here. It was not planned, but one of our biggest supporters from the beginning is the Federation of all the Jewish communities in the Czech Republic. So I ask from our big and tall president who is up there to say a few words in Czech and in English for us. Mr. Peter Zuriel Papushek.
Podium. Chazan Yitzhak Zelman, you heard him already this morning and on Thursday, and he's going to sing Atanig Leita by Moshe Genchov, accompanied by Raymond Goldstein, who wrote the arrangements too. And this is a time to give Raymond Goldstein the big hand he deserves. Thank you. Style to another style. Doron Florentine, who we heard before singing some little solos, is going to do a big solo now, a big number. Zoharti Loch by Professor Leon Brill. The accompaniment in this case, I think, was written by Dr. Hanan Victor.
Yeah.
as are not lovers, if you ask them what is the most heart-moving shtickle, they'll soon say, we are going to hear it from Ben-Zion Hellman. Say thank you to Yotam Segal, who has been working very hard on and he's been working very hard with Ben-Zion Hellman as well.
Rabbi Shemuel. behalf of the choir of Tel Aviv Cantoral Institute, its management, and the executive committee of the Institute, to thank our two big pillars in the Institute. First of all, Chief Cantor Naftali Hershtig, the Dean. Serving now as cantors around the world, and we have here one of his examples, Gideon Zellermeyer. And we pray that God the Almighty will send him a lot of help for many years to come.
Amen.
Amen.
Also, I would like to thank the second pillar, our musical director and the arranger, Raymond Goldstein. Also, we have here our senior teacher, Yotam Segal. Thank you all. And at this occasion, I would like also to thank the ECA management for choosing us to be here with them at these conferences. Thank you all. Shavua Tov, and as Hanukkah is coming ahead, happy Hanukkah to everybody.
Yes, and it is the time for me to say thank you to two other pillars, you know, al shlosha dvarim ha'olam omed. And these are Chaim Ner and Merom Nirenberg. Who are doing the work behind the scenes, because Imei Lechem Ein Tova. Imei Shira Ein Lechem, Imei Lechem. And they are the ones who do the work for us. Thank you. We are going to finish, I think we might have done it last time as well, but you can't choose something better to end the concert than Kivi Yirbu Yamecha Yosifu Lecha Shnot Chayim Lechayim Tovim Tichtevenu Elokim Chayim. And whoever wants the translation, it is in the prayer books. כולם נעים.
Please sing. No, first the Czech one. Start, Mr. Candidate of the presidency. Please, let's start.
אתה תעשה, תן לי, אני יודע.